Namaskar, all of you. Today we are going to start chapter number 8, topic structure and function of plants. For your second terminal examination, today we are going to start the chapter structure and function of the plants. You have learned and read in the previous classes, that means standard 4, 5, and the first terminal up to standard 6. You have learned, that means in the plant group, in the plant group, they have different kinds of structures and they role various kinds of functions. Only on the basis of various kinds of plants, they have special structure and they contain various kinds of functions. Okay. How many types of plants are found in this earth? That means there are various kinds of plants are found in this earth. That means classification. What is the classification or the classification of plants? That means at the primitive type of plants, herbs, number A, number B, shrubs. Number C, trees. Except or beside these three kinds of plants, there are various kinds of plant groups called climbers, creepers. Okay, mainly in your syllabus, they are discussed on the basis of three kinds of plants. Shrubs and trees. Now we are going to discuss and their various kinds of functions. Herbs. Herb means the plant groups. They have the plant groups very little and small branches. Okay, they are very short in height. For example, China rose, rose, and various kinds of plant groups which are grown in our garden. Shrubs. Shrubs means it is higher plants than the herbs. That means it has so many branches. Their branches are well developed than herbs. Is it? In our garden or in our various kinds of forest, we found various kinds of shrubs. Then trees. These are very hardest plant. That means all kinds of angiosperm. That means mango, lemon, and various kinds of plants. That means they contain wood, woody stem. They are called trees. And there are various kinds of groups, climbers. That means so many plants, they do not move from one place to another place, they creep from one place to another place and need a support to move from one place to another place. These are called creepers and climbers. For example, pea tree, cucumber, okay, these are the groups of climbers and creepers. Now, the parts of a plant. This is the classification. Next, parts of a plant. Basically, a plant has two parts. A part which is under the soil, that means root system. Another part is shoot. That means the part of the plant which above the soil is called shoot. So root system, if we expanded parts of the root system, they are belongs to various kinds. The underground part, root. This portion of the plant is called root. Okay, it has root hair, so many branches, and a root cap. care. It has a vital role. It has a vital role. When it grows through the soil, the root care secrets many substances that helps to go through the soil. So root care is very important part of the root system. Next, number two, shoot system. It consists of various kinds of stem, leaves, fruits, flowers, okay, mainly or branches. These are the constituents of shoot system. Your homework is you learn reading, spelling and meaning of the chapter number 8. Okay, very clearly. And to the previous classes, when we meet again, we will discuss various kinds of questions and answers. Now at first read the chapter very carefully, chapter number 8. Okay, and if you face any problem, you please contact to the previous number. Namaskar.